Why maps are wrong. The map of the world that you see is totally different from what you think. Well, we all know that the Earth is a sphere, or at least that's what the scientists say. This is a globe, and it is almost impossible to perfectly depict a map on a flat paper. But if I still want to turn this globe into a flat map, then it won't be correct in many ways. The problem is that all maps come with its own problem. Some will have distorts in sizes and shapes, while others just won't be good for measuring distances. Here's a map called Mercator Projection. It was presented by the geographer and cartographer Gerardus Mercator in 1569. Mercator Projection is one of the most popular maps because it preserves shape and angle. But Mercator Projection is inaccurate as compared to the globe, as it distorts the size of objects. Why? Because the latitude is increasing from the equator to north and south poles. For example, the size of Greenland appears larger than that of Australia on Mercator Projection, but in reality, it's more than 3 times smaller to Australia. Google Maps still uses this map as it preserves navigation. If you are driving down a street, a 90-degree turn on the Google map will be a 90-degree turn. If a line is drawn between 2 points on this map, the direction between them will give the exact angle if were to follow by the compass traveling between these points. So it's great to use this map if you are navigating. Moving on, we have the Gall-Peters Projection. Now, if you are looking for correct sizes, then this map is made for you. Look at the Greenland and Australia now. The size comparison is much better than the Mercator Projection, but it distorts shape and the country shape looks stretched. National Geographic Society began using the Winkel Triple Projection in 1998. The Winkel Triple Projection is neither equal in area nor in distance, abandoning both for a compromise, but still having a satisfactory balance between sizes, shapes, and distances. Most cartographers use different projections for different purposes, either they're looking for sizes, shapes, or distances. There are much more projections like this, but you have probably got the point that there is no accurate projection. And if you are still concerned about the accuracy, better use a globe.